when you're completely liberated and free, there are no vrittis. Energy is guided from the spiritual eye, just flows through the chakras. There's no vrittis in the chakras. They're just open channels through which energy flows. The river flows and there's nothing, you know, predetermined that has to be delivered. So all those predetermines are vortices of energy spinning. That's a vortex spinning, creates magnetism. And magnetism attracts.